Ga YouTube. This video is about Victorinox mod that I'm thinking to do, but I still haven't had the time. But I bought all the tools already. So what I want to do is, I want to put a fork in a Victorinox knife. It's something you can buy Victorinox knives with fork. And I think it's because it's not quite hygienic to have a fork in your knife. And maybe there's not really a big market for it, I don't really know. But what I want to do is, you can buy this knife with the fork and it should fit in the Victorinox knife. So I would have to first remove the scales, then drill it out on, I think, 3 points. And put the fork in this knife instead of the actual knife. And let me see how this knife is called. I bought it online. Wait. I can really zoom in. Mikov stainless steel made in the Czech Republic. And this is the model number. KNI 179. That's the price that I paid. I don't really know how much it is in euros or dollars. But this knife fits because I have seen someone do this mod already. And he told me he used this knife for parts. Because when I hold it against the Victorinox knife, it's kind of the same thickness. If people would be interested in this mod, I maybe make like 10 copies of it or more to sell. So let me know. I just personally would want it. I think it looks pretty cool because nobody has it. If you're a Victorinox collector like me. That's it. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.